Control when people can post to the general ledger. Hi, in this video, we're going to show you how you can take control of your month-end process or year-end process in terms of who can post to your general ledger and when. First of all, I want some settings to apply for the entire company, and I can set those up in the general ledger setup. So let me just go there. In general ledger setup, you can see that I've allowed posting with these two fields, allow posting from and allow posting to happen in the month of November through December. So that's fine. But since we're now closing down November, I don't want people to post in November anymore. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull forward this allow posting from until December 1st. Now, by default, anyone in the company can only post in December. But I still want to allow some people to post in November, and this can then be overwritten at the user setup page. Let's just go there. What you can see here is that I still allow Carlos to post in the month of November with these settings in the allow posting from and allow posting to fields. So that's a great way to lock a posting or a period down for the entire company while opening up for a few select people who are, in this case, for example, the accountants who wants to close down the month. So with that, you can see how it's easy to manipulate and take control over these accounting periods and who can post what and when. Thank you for watching.